On January 13, 1980, 28 Chinese athletes arrived at the Olympic Village in Lake Placid, New York, marking China's official debut at the Winter Olympic Games. Between figure skating, speed skating, cross-country and alpine skiing and biathlon, no athlete finished better than 18th place. But after 12 consecutive Winter Games without Chinese representation, the ice was finally broken. Nine more Chinese athletes attended the 1984 Games in Sarajevo, but the results were no more promising. Luan Bo and Yao Bin became the first Chinese tandem to participate in the Paris figure skating competition, finishing in last place. China finally met with success at the 1988 Games in Calgary, only it didn't actually count. Short track speed skating was introduced as a demonstration event, and Li Yan, the current head coach of the Chinese short track team, won three medals, including gold, in the women's 1,000 meters. 4 years later, China had its first official Winter Olympics medals. Ye Xiaobo won two silvers in speed skating, short track's older cousin, to snap China's 12-year medal drought. Li followed that up with a silver in the 500-meter short track event, now an official part of the Winter Games program, helping China rank 15th overall in the medal standings. The next edition of the Games were held in Lillehammer, Norway, just 2 years later, breaking the Winter Olympics from the Summer Olympics cycle. In addition to medals in short track and speed skating, Chun Lu won a bronze medal in ladies' figure skating, China's first ever Olympic medal in the sport. China made another breakthrough at the 1998 Games in neighboring Nagano, Japan, when Xu Nanan soared to a silver medal in women's aerials, securing China's first Winter Olympics medal in a snow event. Hers was one of six silvers China won in Nagano, while the other five all came in short track speed skating. But those breakthroughs were minor compared to what Yang Yang did at the 2002 Winter Games in Salt Lake City. The elder Yang won the 500-meter short track event for China's first ever Winter Olympics gold medal, and repeated the feat in the 1,000-meter race 7 days later. After 22 years, China finally had a winter gold to its name. From there, the breakthroughs kept on coming. At the 2006 Games in Turin, Han Xiaopeng became China's first male athlete to win a Winter Olympics gold medal, soaring to the title in freestyle skiing aerials. Then at the 2010 Vancouver Games, Shan Xu and Zhao Hongbo not only won gold in pairs figure skating, they set two world records in the process, one for their short program and one for their overall combined score. It was China's first triumph in Olympic figure skating. Meanwhile, Wang Meng and the women's short track team swept all four gold medals on offer, boosting China to 7th place in the medal standings, its highest ever finish. Which brings us to the Sochi Games and the present. Buoyed by 34 years of Winter Olympics lore, China's winter athletes have their sights set on more medals and more breakthroughs as they continue to write and rewrite history.